time when diamond was considered as the most precious thing, then came gold, the precious metal which was succeeded by black gold, that is coal, and then the crude oil, which made the Arabs the richest in the world. Now comes my question. Give me the name of the thing that has become the most precious in the world now. Put some pressure on your brain now. Even you people have become a part of that, willingly or unwillingly. Not getting the right answer? Do not worry, guys. Let me ease your pressure. And that one thing is data. Yes, my dear friends, D-A-T-A. Now you must be thinking how easy the answer was. It was not hidden from anyone that data is the most precious thing in the world now. Everybody is craving for data, from a small coaching center to big multinational companies. And once something becomes precious, there is some need for its optimal use, maintenance, security and preservation, thereby arising the need of professionals who could do all this. Taking this into consideration, I can say that data science is going to be the one of most popular courses in 2020s because of the vast job opportunities and high demand for skilled and experienced data scientists in India. Many students and professionals are shifting their focus to this sector. If you are also one of those, then this video is worth watching for you, as in this video, I will discuss in detail some of the most sought after aspects of the Master of Science in Data Science program, like what the M.Sc Data Science course entails, what are the required eligibility conditions for enrolling in the M.Sc Data Science program, what are the skills required for M.Sc Data Science course, how to join M.Sc Data Science courses, and which are the various entrance exams for it, what is the course curriculum or syllabus of M.Sc Data Science course, what is the fee structure of M.Sc Data Science course, which are the various government and private institutes offering M.Sc Data Science course, what are the career prospects and job opportunities after completion of M.Sc Data Science course, which are the top recruiters of M.Sc Data Science degree holders, what is the expected salary after doing M.Sc Data Science degree, and much more. So guys, let us start with a very basic question. And that question is, what exactly M.Sc Data Science course is? M.Sc Data Science or Master of Science in Data Science is a two-year postgraduate degree program. Data science is the study of scientific methods and systems used to extract information from both unstructured and structured groups of data. M.Sc Data Science program revolves around the major disciplines of calculus, descriptive and C programming, in order to understand different phenomena with respect to a big set of real-world data. M.Sc Data Science also deals with real-time processing of data by doing prediction analysis, pattern recognition, anomaly detection, clustering, automated process and decision-making, segmentation and forecasting. Now, when you are aware of the program, you will be eager to know the eligibility conditions to join M.Sc Data Science course. As far as educational qualification is concerned, you must have completed your bachelor's degree in either statistics, mathematics, computer science or engineering or any other related field. Some colleges may also demand minimum aggregate marks, which can vary from 55 to 60% at this level. Here I would like to mention that this eligibility criteria may differ a little bit depending upon the institute you want to join. However, the eligibility criteria might differ from college to college. In addition to meeting these requirements, you must possess a certain set of skills in order to successfully complete two-year M.Sc Data Science course. And the foremost skill is proficiency in the subjects of mathematics and statistics. You must be proficient in the use of computers. Besides, you should have a clear understanding of software programming, which will definitely help you organize and manage big data. If you are really looking to do M.Sc Data Science course, then the knowledge of its admission process is a must. Admission to M.Sc Data Science course is done on the basis of marks obtained during graduation or on the basis of entrance test or both, depending on the institute of your choice. Most of the government and other reputed institutes and universities provide admission to their M.Sc Data Science courses on the basis of university level entrance exam or state level entrance exams. Some of the popular entrance exams that you may take to get admission in some of the reputed M.Sc Data Science institutes are Delhi University Entrance Test, Banaras Hindu University Postgraduate Entrance Test, Chandigarh University Entrance Test, Christ University Entrance Test, and Postgraduate Common Entrance Test, etc. Now, you would like to know the syllabus of M.Sc Data Science Course. The 2 years full-time M.Sc Data Science Course is divided into 4 semesters, each lasting 6 months. Calculus, Descriptive Statistics, and C Programming are the 3 main parts of the syllabus. Machine Learning, Deep Learning, Python and Spark are among the most recent developments covered in depth. If we go by semester-wise, then in the M.Sc Data Science Semester 1, you will study subjects like Applied Statistics, Business Communication, Cybersecurity, Fundamentals of Data Science, Mathematics for Spatial Sciences, Python Programming, Programming for Spatial Sciences, Introduction to Geospatial Technology, and Integrated Disaster Management. Whereas, M.Sc Data Science Semester 2 consists of subjects like Advanced Python Programming for Spatial Analytics, Data Mining and Algorithms, Flexi Credit Course, Image Analytics, Machine Learning, Spatial Database Management, and Spatial Big Data and Storage Analytics. M.Sc Data Science Semester 3 usually consists of subjects like Artificial Intelligence, Spatial Modeling, Predictive Analytics and Development, Web Analytics, Flexi Credit Course, and Summer Project. In M.Sc Data Science Semester 4, you study subjects like Industry Project and Research Work. Now let me tell you about some of the top M.Sc Data Science Institutes of India. If you are looking for some of the best government institutes, then you can go for Delhi University, Delhi, and Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi. And if you want to join some of the best private institutes, then you can go for Amity University, Chandigarh University, Chandigarh, Christ University, Bangalore, Lovely Professional University, Jalandhar, Geetham, Vishakhapatnam, and VIT, Chennai. Now you would like to know about the fee structure of M.Sc Data Science course. The fee structure for M.Sc Data Science course varies greatly depending upon the genre and reputation of the institute you are looking to join. However, the average fee for M.Sc Data Science course may range from Rs. 60,000 to 1.5 lakhs per annum in government institute. Whereas, the fee for the same course in the private institute may be somewhere between Rs. 1.5 lakhs to 2 lakhs annually. Here are the career prospects and job opportunities after M.Sc Data Science course. As I have told you earlier, that data has become the buzzword in the entire world. Now, every other organization is looking for data, its analysis, its management, and above all, its security. And this data is one such thing which is expanding in leaps and bound in days, in fact in seconds. So is the demand of professionals required to handle it effectively. So guys, I can say there are enormous job opportunities not only in the present time but also in the coming time for those who have relevant qualification and expertise. Right now, the M.Sc Data Science degree holders can find employment opportunities in tech companies like Google, Wipro, consultancies like TCS, market research companies, big data management companies, e-commerce companies like Amazon and Flipkart, banks and NBFCs, as well as social media websites like Facebook, Twitter, to name a few. If you are more inclined towards academics and research, then you can go for higher education like PhD in related field and join some teaching or research institutes after clearing the necessary exams like NET or GATE, etc. Now let me tell you about some of the important positions from which you can choose one, and these profiles are Data Analyst, Data Architect, Data Scientist, Data Engineer, Data Developer, Data Mining Engineer, Data Science Teacher, Database Administrator, Data Science Generalist, Machine Learning Engineer, and Statistical Programmer, etc. Now the most eagerly asked question, and that question is, what are the expected pay packages or salary after doing M.Sc Data Science course? Truly speaking, the pay packages or salary of data science expert largely depends upon their skills rather than their qualification or institute from where that qualification has been obtained. However, on an average, starting salary of a Master of Science in Data Science degree holder can vary somewhere between 4.8 lakhs to 6 lakhs annually. However, one who has relevant industry experience and skills, can also earn up to 20 lakhs annually. In fact, there is no upper limit of salary for data science degree holder if they have shown their worth to the industry. Because in today's scenario, data is king, and one who is managing that king deserves the king-size pay package too. So guys, I can say that there are ample of career prospects and job opportunities that too with big fat pay package after completing M.Sc Data Science course from a reputed institute and honing your skills in the field. If big data excites you, then you must go for this course without worrying much. That's all there to know about the Master of Science in Data Science course. If you still have any doubts, you can write us in the comment box. We will try our best to provide you the precise information in quick times. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If it is, then please click the like button. Please press the bell icon to receive automatic notifications. We will be back with more videos on such informative topics. Thank you for taking the time to watch.